Nothing gives you peace of mind like a reliable sump pump. They play a crucial role in preventing basement or crawl space flooding and keeping foundations from suffering water damage. Sump pumps are placed in a reservoir known as a sump basin, the lowest part of a basement or crawl space. The pump turns on automatically when water is present and moves the excess groundwater away from the house. Once the water has been removed, the pump automatically turns off. Though all sump pumps work off the same principles, there are three factors you'll want to consider when choosing the best pump for your application: type, material, and float style. There are three types of sump pumps. Submersible sump pumps are the most commonly used today because they sit underwater. They're quieter and run more efficiently. Pedestal pumps can't be completely submerged in water and are typically used as replacements for other pedestal pumps. Sewage pumps are larger, more robust pumps that can handle solids and waste products. These pumps typically come in one of three motorhouse materials: cast iron, thermoplastic, and aluminum. Cast iron is the most durable and dissipates heat the best. However, thermoplastic and aluminum are most cost-effective and work well in most residential applications. It's also important to know whether the pump comes with a vertical or tethered float. Both types of floats rise with the water, and once the float reaches a certain point, the pump turns on. But a tethered float requires more space, and therefore a larger sump basin. When in doubt, a high horsepower option with a vertical float design and a high performance option is a guarantee fit for all applications. Otherwise, using the knowledge you gained from this video, you can pick a more custom sump pump based directly on your specific needs.